I'm gonna put you online so everybody can see how ignorant you are.
Well, this song, maybe this song will encourage you. This is a tune called Seeing You Around.
Okay. You guys are on video, okay? You want to see the, you want the world to see how stupid and ignorant you are? I'm in a wheelchair. You can walk anywhere you want. You got to go stand in front of me?
Hey, buddy, pull up right here.
I need to be able to see the stage, right?
Pull up right here.
Watch where I was, right here.
Okay, good.
She's right in front of me.
Great.
You're not going to move out of the way for me, right? I'm still recording this on video, so you guys are going to look really good online. So where else can I go around here that I can see the stage while I'm sitting in a wheelchair? I'm glad I've got a lot of viewers online because they're going to get to see how ignorant you are. I'm going to keep being videotaping this.
The new year.
What?
There's all kinds of areas. This here is a designated area.
Excuse me, I went and talked to security and the police about where I can go. Please don't touch my wheelchair.
Oh, I'm so sorry. It's okay, carry on. You want to get adamant about it? You know what? I can take that camera and shove it up your ass.
All right.
So why are you being so difficult? Why are you being so difficult? You're beyond the human rights issue here, buddy.
Are you guys security?
Yes.
Okay, can you ask that lady to get out of away from front of me, please? It's the only spot that I can see the stage from. That's really ignorant for her to do that. Last year they put up signs along here for wheelchairs. I'm doing videos of this thing and photographs, and she stands right in front of me. That's why I've got my lights on, so she can see where my wheelchair is aiming. You know, this guy here threatened me, right?
We're getting reports of you threatening me.
He threatened me, right? Did you know that?
Sir, we're getting reports of you threatening me.
Excuse me. He came over here, was pushing my stuff on my chair. I asked him to leave my chair alone. Then he said he's going to shove the camera in my face. I've got it all on video, okay? I didn't threaten anybody.
I know.
I'm still got my camera on.
I know, sir. I'm not down yet.
I was about to call the police when you showed up.
I wasn't doubting you, sir. I wasn't doubting you at all, sir. Just simply informing.
The mayor knows.
I'm coming. He can shoot up there.
If you can ask that lady please to move, so because there's no other angle I can see the stage from.
You can move up a little bit to get
I can't move up. My foot pedals are up against the concrete.
No, you can come up this way.
I can't. I got to be facing the stage.
Did you say you were going to put their pictures online?
I do videos and photos, right? I have websites that I put this up on. And I told her when she came in front of me, I had my video on it. I said, well, I'm going to put this online because I'm doing videos of this. I'm covering this event. Okay. She didn't care. I have it all on video for evidence.
Okay. Sir, you can't put videos. You're putting videos up.
I don't need anyone's permission to put anything online when you're out in public. That's the law. And she's already been told she's going to be on video online, and she didn't care.
So what you were saying is that you're putting videos of the event online as opposed to not threatening her with whatever. You're putting a video of the concert online.
Right now, I want to do videos of these guys singing. She came and stood in front of me. That's why I have my lights on, so they can see where my chair is pointing, right? You stay away from me, please. Can you get him away from me? Because this guy's been drinking, and he already threatened me once.
guys, thank you so much. We better make some better eats. I feel pretty good. I think we should do another.
Can I ask you guys a question? Security? Hello?
Ask me the question.
I'm not talking to you, am I? I'm talking to them. What do you want? My camera's still recording everything, so what do you want?
I have some New Year's resolutions.
What?
I have done
that. Okay. Here we go. May as well get it on camera. I'm only keeping the camera on for evidence.
So, are you going to keep this whole
sidewalk? You can get caught up in some Christmas cards.
Whole sidewalk? Do me a favor and tell the police come. Please don't leave, because that guy already threatened me. And like I said, I was going to call the police, right? I can't hear you. What?
Which guy?
The guy that was right here, he pushed all my stuff. He's leaning on my face and he's threatening me. He said, I'm going to shove that camera in your face, right? And I have it on video. I have it all on video, okay? So he already threatened me. Thank you, guys. What they did this year, they didn't do last year. So they used to have signs they put up on the fence for wheelchairs. They didn't put them up this year.